Lotta up. Don't get ghosted by Ghost Town. Gotta launch it. Oh! On Air Surfer. Oh! Hang on. Whoa!
He just threw this. He'll have a much better shot of being in the top 15.
Yeah, he's gotta keep his grip though, Matt.
Oh! Was tripped up early tonight. Oh! Spinning Ridge. Big Daddy went out. In style.
Oh! Oh! He just threw it out.
Punches of the Dragon's back. Right out.
Oh, wow.
It gets tough. Big reach.
Wow.
Came up short on Air Surfer.
Oh.
Made his way to the eighth obstacle, Ghost Town.
Come on, get up there.
But on Spinning Bridge.
Stay on top. Oh.
Last year's semis, she failed on the warp wall on her first, second, and third attempts. Ah. One more big swing here on Ghost Town.
Oh. Hold on. Gather yourself.
Oh, spin zone.
He's a brave man to try it.
Oh,
we saw New Jersey's Alex Bogalli spin out.
Oh,
just gassed out.
He needs backup.
Oh, 16-year-old James Sinella looked like he had Kaleidoscope conquered for a second.
Oh,
on the fifth.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Later, gravity caught up to him.
Science, technology, engineering, math cannot save him on this one.
Knock
out on the third obstacle.
Big Lachey.
Josiah Papel has made it past it so far.
Got to control this bar. And a long drop here.
No!
I delete the three Lacheys in a row.
Oh!
Oh!
I guess she needed to finish Kaleidoscope.
Now, this is where it gets real, Matt.
Oh, my goodness!
Come on,
Dick DeLonge!
Dick!
Is trying to calculate his moves through Air Surfer.
Oh!
No grip left by the time he reached Ghost Town.
Oh!
Obstacle, where he let go of the final piece on Kaleidoscope.
No!
Left side still lock bar. That right side clinging on.
Oh!
Grab here front and back. One ledge.
Oh!
Former college track star didn't have the footwork on Spinning Ridge.
Oh!
Get it.
Oh, buddy.
Right up on her second attempt.
And still
deliver.
He drives up. Retake.
The wall at Lunatic Ledges.
Oh!
And was the doctor was DOA on hopscotch.
Oh!
Checking the sides, being very careful. Just taking his time. What a testament to the grip strength.
Oh! Yeah, he's just got to go for it.
Boom!
Oh, my word.
He missed the mark.
Ah!
Big fall with the bungee cords.
All right, here we go. You only get one shot. There is no sequel.
Oh! Competitors, the time wasn't on your side of clockwork.
Oh! He's got to be explosive on this one.
Oh, my gosh.
Till he reached Spinning Bridge.
No!
No! Box office.
Oh!
Until he reached the fifth obstacle, hopscotch. That's where his gutsy run ended.
Good recovery.
Oh, look at this. Here we go now.
So clockwork was more than he could handle.
No!
But at hopscotch, his big hands couldn't get a grip on the tiny ledges.
Oh, my goodness!
Should be able to generate the power to move these gears.
You see him starting to get that pendulum motion going.
But he couldn't come to grips with the second gear.
Oh, boy. Keep the film rolling. Oh, watch that left hand.
Oh. Saying good luck.
Nice.
Oh, no.
Stay on.
That grip seems to be giving out the latch. Does he have anything left to generate power?
Oh, no.
Guarantee a spot in Vegas. He needed at least to get past.
Cool. He's gassing out here, Matt. Uh-oh.
No! This is just what happened in St. Louis.
No! He's hungry. He's got plenty of power to get through box office.
Box office, but he couldn't get past it. Oh! He's cruising through hopscotch.
What?
For the power tower with only one more runner to go.
Nice!
And here it comes in this fourth one now. Half an inch rounded handle on this single.
Oh, boy.
Whoa! He hit Diamond Dash.
Oh, my God! Oh, my goodness!
A shocking exit for one of last year's top teams. The shoes were no help on the warp wall.
Oh!
He needs some new shoes.
Oh, my goodness. As he failed on all three attempts.
Oh!
Three.
All right.
Get those hips up.
Grab it. Feel it. This is it. You got to make the move now.
Oh! She missed it with her left hand. Ended her run by falling back onto the platform.
Oh!
Though disappointed.
All right. Come on, DiFerrari. Well, he just made it through time to death.
Oh! And grab.
Get it. Let's go.
14-inch box on this one.
Oh! Two-year-old made it to box office.
Nice.
Before running out of gas.
Oh!
Put a leap on the second obstacle.
Whoa! Got to grab the bar on top.
Well, it's like you got to start with the crust. Pull the handle. Lock.
Oh! Throw yourself up.
Whoa! He swung through box office.
Whoa!
Is giving out, digging for it, fighting,
Austin, and tried the balance obstacle, diving boards.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, he goes under. That's the hard way.
Oh!
Everything you got here, Maggie.
Oh! Well, let's see if she can be the natural at the box office.
Oh!
He was looking strong as he swung through clockwork.
Shabba-ba-ba!
But yet another strong run tonight.
Oh!
Going to get up top.
Well, this is just a grip gone.
Oh!
Semifinals.
Got to put some power, put some back
no!
into it.
Before his run ended on box office.
No!
Come on!
Gonna need a major kip up here. No!
No! Took on hopscotch.
Oh!
Oh! Box to the eighth obstacle, box office quickly.
Oh!
She's three obstacles away from a buzzer. She'd be the youngest woman ever to do it.
No! No!
Oh, the snowboard on air surfer.
Oh,
kid's got a lot of moxie and he has no quit.
Oh,
in a blaze of glory.
Oh,
and ended earlier than he would have liked.
Oh, no.
Surfer.
Come on, come on.
Oh, his way across kaleidoscope.
Oh,
a lot of falls right here.
Oh, no.
In Alaska, made it to the semifinals as a rookie.
Oh, no.
The five-time veteran was trying to get to Vegas for the second year in a row.
Oh!
Reached air surfer, but the chiropractor couldn't make the right adjustments.
Oh!
This year.
Oh!
But he made it all the way to the ninth obstacle.
Oh!
I think he's going for the power tower.
No!
Tonight, when he reached air surfer, he bit, and the extra swing seemed to sap his energy.
Oh!
Now to just a quarter inch on this final lift. Does she have anything left?
Oh!
Oh, no!
Whoa, whoa, watch yourself!
No! Couldn't recover.
Oh!
Making it to the salmon ladder.
Oh!
But his speed to that point, But Diamond Dash was a different story.
On this fourth and final window.
The sparkly sticky ninja. Watch the stick.
Oh, no!
15 pounds. He's our heaviest competitor, and it was tough to hang at kaleidoscope.
Oh!
Easy enough for Vance.
Oh!
And just needs to avoid a mistake, and the safety pass will be his.
Gonna be almost impossible for Nate because Austin is flying.
Oh, no!